If you're in the mood for an old-fashioned, creepy, scary, bone-chilling, twisted mystery, this book is for you. The spooky Victorian house where Molly and Kip, two Irish orphans, are employed holds a deep, dark secret in its roots. Does the tall stranger with the black hat and watering can, who wanders the house at night, hold the key to this murky mystery? The Night Gardener by Jonathan Auxier, Amulet Books, 2014. Book talk by the Pennsylvania Young Readers' Choice Award Committee.